I tell you, he's a weird fucker, that Kim Jong-un. She was a lady, but now she's a dude. Thank you very much. For military spending, I think it would be shrewd if this kind of person we were to exclude. Because the lady is a trans. Trans-Pacific Partnership. Didn't like that either. 0.00007% of our annual military budget is spent on trans medical costs, and this I resent. Because the lady is a trans. Thank you very much. She likes to not be referred to as she. She's gender fluid or non-binary or some shit like that. But if I could, I still would grab her by the pussy. But alas, the lady is a trans. Thank you very much. This could play well with voters in the Rust Belt. They don't want progressives like Teddy Roosevelt. We've all got to go with the cards we were dealt. Don't change what's under your belt. But I mean, Kim, that's a girl's name as far as I'm concerned. Okay, thank you very much. Thank you.